So, welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicle Defined Future Connection. We are going here. I think we have some revenge on you. Makes a lot of damage. Trolley. So, let's get... I hope I can destroy him this time. The next one will be activated this, and then the... Oh. Okay, that was not my best idea. Let's go to the quest. And I really need more gems and everything. So we can start. How the equip looks with the weapon? Not a single with 3 stones so far. Nay. There's the old lady. Yes. Ah, the guardian that Ramparts told you, didn't he? He and my late friend were a good terms. Natural, I had to regale the man with the tales of my friend's escape death. I believe the one that may be a practical interest to you is the time his friend, an high-entier man, discovered a crystal. He was really good together, that man, always trespassing around the explorer from the day he set foot on the shoulder. He would tell me all sorts of stories from this adventures to Antian. A little old me. I remember it like yesterday. The sky was brilliant blue, the birds were singing, and on days like you, kids like you will be die. Sorry, Undertale. I did come to pay my respect at the graveyard like any other day, and then along he came with the biggest smile on his face and took out an object warping and close. He said he found a strange crystal alongside an Ether depot. And what light gave off? The clothes is warping and wasn't enough to stop it shining through. I was sight to behold. The core was translucent yet, and the gave off a pale glow, warm yet somehow ice cold. It was like being a buzzard in Turusu sunlight. Never seen anything more beautiful. I don't believe I ever will. Sadly, I devolved to nothing in matter of minutes. If there been anything left of it, it should be keeping it as a mentor, I'm sure. I remember him telling me how incredibly large the depot was, dropping down from the ceiling above. From this description, I imagine it might be look something like a stalactite, which why I'm convinced that must be having some sort of caving, and I'm discreet the depot size. The crystal he retreat fit comfort in the palm. It was having some form over a long period of time. Ideal, he could have told you exactly where the location was, but I'm afraid it's not possible because he's sleeping here quietly peaceful now. It can't really be description. I'm sorry. I wasn't able to show you the exact location, my dear. Still, I hope my little anecdote was something used to you. I pray that you too will be able to find what you are seek. Thanks for advice, Morsel, Miss Zaya. Now seem I like a good time to report news to Mr. Ratsan. But before that, we have another quest here. And maybe a quiet moment? Me.
Hi there.
Hold on, isn't that the Kachan Deeks? I asked Verdi to make it. I brought it all the way for me. Oh, how wonderful. Nee, hope it was helpful helpings. You are trying dazzling back there, Nene. But Miss Melia, I was trying just at bright. You seem to have doubled the number. One is for your own personal use and you want me to teach you? Say no more. I hear loud and clear. In fact, let me give you a live demonstration right in the moment. Ah, it's not glorious now. Seeing how easy it's to fish. Open your vast ocean as possible, isn't it? Why, you could even fish up angel breams and angel claims here if you decide. Set it if you are lucky. Quest complete. Another nice quest finished. But we have a quiet moment there. When we are here, we can look. Sauron is waiting for us. So let's go here and look. At least we get an item. Good. And we have another quest here. Wow. We need the things for the ring. And another one needs our help. Ah, please. I like to talk to Kino. It don't matter who you are. Hey Kino, I have you helping me make so many friends. I want you to get us special to bring us closer. Like a matching set of items you could all wear. Do you have any ideas? Kino have just the ticket. I will make Angela a friend. Traditional Nopon style friendship prakels. Friendship prakels, and you can make them, Kimo. That is an amazing idea. I love it. For the start, we need elastic ivy. Angel nowhere find, maybe? Elastic wine? Right, I think that was using it when clearing away some rubbers. He was always going off into the woods along with Tutselway, some. Maybe there is some wines growing. Good, good. Must be fine there. Kino, go there. So, changed again back to Nini. Let's go. And talk to him.
Something on your mind.
So that's how you think. I seem you own Miss Safa and her friends to depart a creditful for the valuation information they proved us. It just my consentary, but the crystal may have been higher response to heat and subsistent when exposed to the sunshine. This fascination, isn't it? I have to say, its properties, it's quite unused. And I agree with Shara. I think that it could be found in the cave, like she has said. So the soldier said he is always searching the Nerdy's necrophiles. How? Alright, I think of another option. Following Lifan, which breaks off from Tucha Way in the northwest and reach the Forbidden Husland. It's a dangerous place, so should have been mapped out very thoroughly. Nevertheless, there's mean to be a cave-like location thereabouts. The men who found the crystal haven't been Mid-Bell Swordman. It's me from him that the news from the cave extincting searched us. Very worthy. I pray that you find the high interior there indeed. There are only ones we can really on harvest, I'm afraid. Good luck. And if you find the high interior crystal, be careful to keep from strong light as carrying it back. So the quest is complete. We are getting nothing. There's something where we should go. All stuff is there. Let's go up here. I want to destroy that enemy here. Yeah, we Drowny. Oh, I really need more crystals in there. Especially to get more special mana. Bam, 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 bam. Nanny worked a pretty good sweat. Cool. Let's keep this up. I see your strength is the genuine article. Piece of pudding. I will give it my all, no matter the enemy. Don't get careless, guys. So. Ah, nearly there to activate the Pond Spectre. Now we can activate the Pond Spectre. Extra chain. Ah. Okay, that is the first extra chance I had. Oi. Please to hang in there. Oh, we are dizzy. Bam. Pond Spectre. Let's stay focused. Art coins. Nice. Let's get the Isas here. Ooh, that sound good. Ugly up. Spike defense. After names. There was one where you got quick step is not. Increase the loader. Isa up is not good for us. That would be interesting. And there's something like double attack. Quick step, sleep recess. It's nice. We have a lot of spike to res. Okay, I must look up. So I think we maybe must go up here. But that was the second chance I didn't have so far. That was really nice. Sadly, you cannot use attack two times. That would be too good. After battle sack. Wrong. Okay, must be on this side here. Whatever there will be. Nope, don't. Perfect. Collectopedia. Okay. We are missing two things so far. On. Give me a second. Ah. Good. Let's teleport there. I was not looking, so. Here's something. Ooh. And because we was here. We only destroy the one here. Good. First, before we are getting something here, let's get the items here. Ooh. Good. Bleeding attack and another quest finished. That are the Pond Spectre, and I have heard about the quest, and the enemy is not one you will not be prepared before you are starting it. Mm-hmm. So, let's go here. Up. And talk to him.
Are you that?
You get priority. I asked for all rights then. It's time for me to get to work. There you are. Here's the ring. Ask for. I still think the whole thing might be strange, but do go ahead and give it to Andre. So, perfect. Whee! Boom. So, then we will make that on the next part. So, I thank you for watching. I hope you have a nice day and we see each other on the next part on Xenoblade Chronicle Defined Edition Future Connection. Don't forget to subscribe and like when you want. Thank you. Bye.